dude, I got to be honest. I'm just really, really tired of seeing these posts about dudes being fake gay to each other on social media.
Wait, are you talking about being homosexual?
What?
You don't know about being homosexual?
No, dude. And I swear, if it's about that whole kissing your homies goodnight thing, that's gay.
Excuse me?
Yeah, it's pretty gay.
Why do you even think it's gay? It's not even gay to kiss the homies goodnight.
It still doesn't matter if it's the homies. It's fucking gay, bro.
Dude, you don't even know what you're talking about, soy boy. You don't even know the advantageous effects of kissing your boys goodnight.
I'm not saying there aren't advantages, Jordan. I'm just saying it's gay.
And I'm saying you're a goddamn incel if you believe that kissing the boys goodnight isn't the most based, red-pilled, hottest thing on the planet.
Dude, you are the incel. You're kissing actual dudes.
Yeah, but it's the homies, so it's not gay. It's homosexual. It's an extremely special bond of two or more men. This bond is so tight and righteous that it can't be broken. Women can't hurt you anymore. Can't use you for your pecker once you kiss them goodnight.
Wait. Take a step back. So you're saying women won't hurt me if I kiss the homies goodnight?
I've been trying to tell you about that, you cuck. No shit.
Jamie, see if you can pull up homosexual for us.